I'm here with a very special person today. Do you want to just come in?
Hang on. Not working.
God's sake, Helen, you're ruining the pace of my video.
Sorry.
Alright, with my friend Helen. This is Helen, and she also YouTubes, and her name is the Helen Cockcroft.
It's just Helen Cockcroft.
Helen Cockcroft. And today we are doing a video on awkward public situations.
Awkward moment number one, round hand. One. When you're walking down the road and there's someone coming the other way and you don't know which way to go and you're like, ah!
You do the awkward dance.
The little dance.
Oh my god, there's someone coming the other way. Oh shit, she's in the way. What do I do? Ah!
Just walking down the road. Okay, it's the person coming. What do I do now? Which way am I gonna go?
Ah! Oh my god. Oh my god.
Ah! Okay, breathe.
Ah!
What the bee?
Can I do?
Holy son of a biscuit or something.
Well, that was awkward. Awkward situation number two. When you're walking down the street and you're listening to something really good on your iPod and you sort of start to dance a little and before you know it you're mouthing and performing in the street and everyone's like, what the fuck? With a big smile on my face and I never feel sad of place and you're still probably working at a 9-to-5 pace. I wonder how bad that tastes when you see my face. Hope it gives you hell. When you walk my way, hope it gives you hell. Now where's your picket fence, love? And where's that shiny?
When you're walking behind someone on the street and they've got like loads of shopping and or they're pushing a pram or something and you just can't get past them and every time you go one way they go that way too.
And by the way, because Helen left it out, this is all moment number three.
Oh no, I
yeah,
that
you
one.
Feel bad, Helen. Feel bad.
Oh!
Amateur. Final awkward situation, number four, and I can't talk, is when you're out in public and you open a door and you see someone behind you and you're like, oh, should I keep it open for them, should I not, and you have to like judge the distance. Ow! Okay, so like I say every week, I'm Gerard Pat Steps and I hope you like this video. I do videos on this channel every Sunday. Helen's in the background right now, isn't she? Yeah. So I hope you like this video anyway, and if you want me to do more videos with this pile of trash in the future, then like and tell me so. Give us some ideas what to do because we're open for anything and everything. Give it a like and subscribe, give me some loving, and I'll see you next Sunday. Do you blooming well mind?
Sorry.
Bye! Have a nice week!
Bye! shut up, you. It's love. And where's that shiny car? And did it ever get you far? You never seem so dense, love. I've never seen you fall so hard. And do you know where you are? And truth be told, I miss you. And truth be told, I'm lying. When you see my face, hope it gives you hell. Hope it gives you hell.
Anyway, we forgot to say that outtakes from this video will be on Helen's channel somewhere this week, so we'll put a link below to her thing. And also, you can follow us both on Twitter. I'm that girl Stella, and Helen is...
Helen.
And we'll put the links down below. Bye for real now.
Bye!